Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to announce that the Board of Trustees of Springside Chestnut Hill Academy have approved the construction of a new stadium that will start immediately after the football season ends and should be ready by next fall. The new stadium will house over 500 fans, will have refreshment stands and restrooms underneath the stands. The best news for our student athletes, it will also have two locker rooms underneath the stands. The new stadium is made possible by a very generous gift from the Maguire family. We're very pleased to have with us today Jamie Maguire and his family. Jamie, you want to say a few words?
Thank you, Dick. This is really a special moment for me and the entire class of 78 and my family. I have great memories here growing up. Received a wonderful education, had a great experience in athletics as a football player, wrestler, and tennis player. And obviously I've got strong friendships and bonds that have lasted over 36 years, and many of my friends are here today, and I'm glad you guys are out here. So it's been a real special place for me growing up. I'm really proud of what Dick and the board and Priscilla and Frank have done here at the school. And I'm thrilled to be a part of it. And I'm looking forward to helping to raise the athletic standards here at the school, involve the community more with a great grandstand and stadium that's going to be built. Hopefully this time next year we'll be sitting in a beautiful stadium. And just excited for everything that's going on here at the school. So thank you very much. Yay!